Oh my god.
Because I can hear it sometimes going. I try to run away from the microwave. Well, I think you fucked it up, but I think I.
You're the only one that drives, so obviously you fucked it up. You wouldn't let me drive.
The hood is fucked. Yeah, because you have slow Sunday driver. You move.
You
at,
can't
like,
drive. You've hit like every barrier.
I'd rather go too fast than too slow.
I'd rather not hit a concrete barrier that's not moving. You're fucking horrible. Nice! Real nice. If you couldn't tell, there's a fucking ambulance there.
Oh, diner. Diner?
Yes! Diners, drive-ins, and dine-ins.
Oh, it's a drive-in.
Fuck yeah. It's a theater. It's a theater. Oh, hell yeah. All right, hold up. Let me see.
What are you going to live in there? What, are you a hobo?
No. I'm not a hobo. I am nomadic. There's a difference.
What the hell? Where are we going? I just noticed. We're in the middle of nowhere.
I'm looking at the map, dude. It's just going still.
It just randomly moves on. All right, we're on a... Did you just honk the horn?
No.
I didn't honk it.
How am I supposed to honk from the passenger side? I'm hitting F.
I didn't honk it. Oh, it led somewhere.
Oh, wait, hold up. Hold up.
Is this Area 51? It's a restricted area.
Hold up. I'm reading the sign. Oh, there's dude, there's gotta be a hospital or a scientist, dude. Or like a laboratory. There are those dudes in gowns.
Dudes in gowns and coats. Oh. Watch out.
First door works. Super... Oh shit, dude, they're all decked out.
Let's kill them.
I'm trying. Oh, hell yeah. So.
Alright, wait.
Boonie hat, I want that.
Yeah, I got a better backpack. Haha. Hold on.
Oh shit, I missed. Gotcha. Alright, so. Oh shit, yo. Ooh, that's too dark in there. Here.
What's in here? Whoa, I can't see anything in there. I need food first.
There's a microwave in there. There's got to be food in there.
Oh, they already broke through, so it's already now or never. Remember that time? Were we the one who died in that bathroom?
I never died.
No, we... didn't we go to a prison once together, and then we both died in the bathroom or something? Wasn't that us? It might have been. I think I swear to God.
Oh wait, you need food?
Yes.
Oh, I have a can of beans. I'm sorry, dog.
There is a lot. There's a lot down this hallway.
Oh, holy shit! You're right. All right.
Fuck you up, scientist. You look like my old physics teacher.
Do got a duffel bag?
We are way past Mr. Duffelbag. We're fucking him up.
This window broke, by the way, so just
Oh, there's a lot in that office. Why did you just retreat? You just left me.
No,
Phil.
Well, the window broke.
Watch out that room behind us.
Oh, yep. Run. back up. Damn, that was a close one. I gotcha.
Look at me, I'm blooded on these fucking walls. We are zombie killers. How many kills is that? 320.
Here, watch my back. Oh, there's more coming out this fucking office. I see more, dude. That's even crazy.
I'm gonna go this way real quick. Oh, is this the door they broke down? Oh, they broke down that middle door finally.
See, I told you. This is the opposite end of it. Watch out, there's a dude right here. And this dude's got another military backpack.
Take it if you want. I have an extra one just in case. Oh, there's... Oh, wow, what is this, like...
You went near the microwave, and that's what fucked you up.
I disagree.
Sometimes. I don't. I hear you wrong right now.
I
can audibly hear you being wrong.
Discord sound says it sounds correct. And I listen to it. So much more powerful.
Nice. All right, you hit the same tree you just did. I'm worth $1 million.
It's not worth $1 million. How much do you think it is?
$1 million.
I think your Steam account's maybe worth $1,000.
I think you're nice, dude. There's nothing else.
I was itching my arm.
There's nothing else but a pole you could hit, and you managed to hit it.
I wasn't paying attention at the same time. That's my fault.
It is your fault. It's always been your fault. You're the one that fucking drives.
Yeah, but I was itching my arm and not looking at my screen.
Do you need to look at your arm to itch it?
Yeah.
Do you not know where your arm is? This isn't even a garage. It's a fucking little storage shed.
No, we're going to make it a goddamn garage. Just ruining my roleplay.
Your fucking deep fried mic ruins the roleplay, you bitch. Dude, are you going to pick up your goddamn soda? I put it outside for you.
Hold on.
It's okay, I'll just drink it.
No, I'm deathly parched.
Look at me.
Drop it.
Look at me drink it.
Drop it. I have a shotgun.
Oh, shit. Don't shoot. I'm sitting on the floor.
That's not helpful at all.
For me, it is.
You seem like Luigi's Mansion. Down.
That's what I was saying.
I need you to come take these crossword magazines.
Yeah. Don't think so.
Nice chill. Chill stream, chill vibe.
I'll say that again.
Nice chill stream, chill vibe. That better?
Bro, I'm like really liking this vibe.
Bro, Gibby, you got a vape on you, bro? No, dude. I don't have. I lost mine. I'm gonna hit you back though. I'm gonna get you back at this one.
Yeah, did I tell you how you like rammed Chelsea last night?
Project Zomboid, Frat Edition.